Hi, I'm Aymeric Laporte, Manchester City defender. You're watching Uncut on the Premier League YouTube.
So Shelby asks, for a person who's inspired by you to become a centre-back, what's the best advice you can give them?
You have a lot of responsibility because most of the things bad happen in a game is most of the time your fault because you are the last man. It's very difficult to play this position, but also if you enjoy defending, it's very good. And the advice I want to give them is to be confident, to work very hard, try to win every single duel, and this is the most important thing.
Varun wants to know, what's it like to work under Pep?
Yeah, it's fantastic. When the results are what we have done the last few years, it's amazing to play in this way, how we behave every single game, everything we do with the ball, without the ball. We are really enjoying the pitch, onto the pitch, so yeah, it's fantastic.
Was there anything in particular that he changed about your
Yeah,
game?
Of course, we improve all the time. Every time we train, we play a game, you improve on some different aspect. I have no one thing to say, in this one I improve a lot. No, I think he's a lot of things and I enjoy to learn also of him.
Tactical Velocity says, what's your favourite ever goal you've scored whilst playing for Manchester City in the Premier League so far?
I think the Brighton one 3 years ago when we won the Premier League.
Morris takes Laporte! And City now are where they need to be.
And Amin wants to know, what inspired the celebration that you do with your arms?
So many people talk about this celebration. I'm happy that the people like also. And it's a dance I used to do when I was young. It's called Tectonic. I was dancing that with my friends and I keep that movement because I like it.
Kevin De Bruyne receives his third Team of the Week item with 90 shooting and 96 passing. We would recommend a shadow chemistry style to increase the pace and defensive stats. Jamie Vardy receives an 87 rated Team of the Week item with 87 pace and 85 shooting. We would recommend an engine chemistry style to increase the pace, dribbling and passing stats.
So I'm going to ask you to choose out of Manchester City players and Spanish players for the following category, pace.
I will choose Kyle Walker. Kyle Walker is so fast, so this is my choice.
I think it's a no-brainer. Does it help to have someone as fast as Kyle be part of your defensive back four?
Yeah, he's good. He's amazing. He helps us a lot for the fast player, for quick player. So yeah, he helps us a lot defending and attacking also.
Okay, the next one is for passing.
I will say Kevin De Bruyne. He's fantastic, he assists a lot. He's very good with the feet, so yeah, him.
The next one, you can choose yourself if you want to for this, is defending.
I will say me, yeah.
Yes.
Because we are here together, I will choose myself, so yeah.
Fantastic. Okay, moving on. This one's going to be a bit tricky, I think. Dribbling.
He's a lot of players, but I will say Riyad Mahrez. I love him, I love the way he plays, and he's doing a really great season this year. Amazing season, he scored a lot of goals and I think his quality to dribble and these kind of things is unbelievable.
What's it like to train against him?
I know so much him, so it's easier. But when you don't know him like me, I know him, it's difficult.
Okay, so we're going to shooting.
I already said Kevin De Bruyne, so I will change. Ferran Torres.
Has he got a really good strike?
Yeah.
Wow, I didn't realise. I knew he had a good shot, but I didn't realise.
The ball goes like that, you know?
Oh, he does the dip technique.
Okay,
that's tricky for defenders and keepers as well.
For keepers, yes. Most of the time, it's difficult to stop.
Okay, so physicality is the final one.
I already said Kyle, myself also, so I will change and I will say João Cancelo. He's not tall, but he does everything good, so yeah.
Yeah, and he's strong off the ball, on the
ball. Yeah, he's strong.
Okay, so if you had to give this player, if you added all the players together, give him a rating out of 99.
98 for sure.
98?
Yeah.
I mean, almost perfect, right?
Yeah.
Joel Matip receives his first Team of the Week item with an 85 rating. We would recommend a Shadow Chemistry style to increase the pace and defensive stats. Jared Bowen receives a second Team of the Week item with an 84 rating. We would recommend a Hunter Chemistry style to increase the pace and shooting stats.
The first scenario, with 10 minutes to go until full time, your side is 2-1 down. Which Premier League legend are you going to bring on to equalise?
Kun Agüero. Oh, no doubt.
Has to be.
It has to be. I love him. He scored one goal similar to win the Premier League years ago, you know, in the last minute. So for sure him.
Balotelli. Agüero! Staggering! Just staggering! He's won the league with 90 seconds of stoppage time to play. United's game was over. They had it. They've had it stolen back. It's just the most extraordinary scenario you could have dreamt up.
That's probably the most iconic goal of the Premier League history. Yeah. Next one. You're 2-0 up against your title rivals.
Yeah.
Do you bring on an extra defender to protect the lead or another attacker to go 3-0 up?
If I'm winning, I will stay at the same. If I have to do some change, I don't want to put a defender for a striker. But if it's striker for striker, I do striker for striker.
Okay.
But not a striker for a defender, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
If we are playing for the back,
keep
I will
it
not.
As four.
Yeah, yeah,
don't
I will
chase
not.
The five.
No, no.
Third one. Which young player from your Manchester City squad will be the highest rated player in 5 years' time?
Phil Foden, no doubt.
No doubt?
No, no doubt. Unbelievable player. I love him so much.
What is it about Phil that makes him so special?
He gives everything in the pitch, you know. If he have to run 100 meters to defend or to attack, he does it. He wants always the ball, he keep the ball, he try to find a solution when there is no solution.
Mm.
I don't know, he has something special and this is why he have time of game, so yeah, very good for him.
If you could pick any player from the Premier League history to play alongside you at centre-back, who would you pick?
A legend I already play with a company. He's a legend here in the Premier League.
Mm.
So just because I play with him at company, that's all. And we do a really good job together.
In career mode, you can train for different positions. If you could pick a different position besides centre-back, what position would you play?
Forward. I don't know where, but winger, striker, somewhere there. Yeah, for sure.
You'd want to be the one scoring the goals or the one getting the assists?
I think scoring the goal.
Be the target man.
That's why. I lost a little bit agility, so now I'm more...
Hold up play.
I'm more killer than than tricky things.
Okay, you receive a last minute free kick on the edge of the box. Which Premier League player would you have take the free kick?
I think Kevin De Bruyne again.
Yeah.
De Bruyne. Yeah! He's deceived everybody and put Manchester City in front.
Yeah, when he grabbed the ball proper, it's impossible to stop the ball. Right foot, him.
Oh, okay. For the left foot?
Maybe Mahrez.
Yeah.
Also, he's very good.
It's Mahrez, he's done it again. He has fizzed that into the bottom corner.